Miriam, who considers herself a proud feminist, tells her bridesmaid that she's annoyed at having a traditional wedding and couldn't care less about the ceremony. But when she catches a glimpse of herself in the mirror, she's unable to reflect.
Called Alphabet, because gravity is divine.